was, I guess. I guess they wanted it to seem like a real family lived here.
Family does.
You're the first friend that I ever had that truly believed in me. You taught me how to stand, sort, forward, deliver all sorts of impossible things. Somebody incredible. Rita was not an impossible thing. You're the best man that I know.
I think you'll make a great father.
And I'd like you to be my best man.
I can think of no place I'd rather be than by your side when you marry Rita.
You're like a sister to me, like the sister I never had.
You have a sweet friend for a sister. Who loves owls and bakes the worst cookies this side of heaven?
I love you. I love you. I can't imagine getting married or being married or raising children. I can't imagine any of that without you. Norman, of course, Norman.
Of course, Norman.
I love us.
You ask God for a happy family. You have one. Embrace it. You have a dear, shy little guy for a brother.
All that driving you took out of me.
You drove 13 miles.
Who thinks this world is amazing and would walk across hot coals to find something new and beautiful in it if you asked him to do it?
If you'd. Yes, we'll keep him.
Here's me. Words and books and things from the past, and has spent his life trying to find a future with someone in it to share it with.
Here we are, together.
What about the post office?
Always have the post office.
And I love us. To the post office.
hard to believe this is our last assignment together.
It's our first assignment together, Norman.
Yeah. I'm gonna miss us.